since we're speaking about my hometown, New Orleans, Louisiana, we'd like to take you over to the red light, to Storyville. And beat out one that Joe Oliver used to blow on his cornet. And it's a good old good one called "The Bucket's Got a Hole in It." That about it? Bucket's got a hole in it. The bucket's got a hole in it. We can't buy no more beer. Yeah, it's a hole in it. Yeah, man, the bucket's got a hole in it. The bucket's got a hole in it. Come on in, Edmund Hall. They went on a bad.
Keep an eye,